toe into your shoulder, and slowly roll down between your spine onto your back. From there, we're going to push the kettlebell up to the sky, and then slowly lower back down. So the elbow isn't completely out to the side, but it's not tucked in by your waist either. Just kind of 45 degrees, pushing up, slowly lowering back down.